the bread basket. This is because the middle colonies had good soil for growing wheat, and wheat is used to make bread. Wheat is a cash crop because they could sell a lot of it.
Colonists could not go to the store to buy food. They had to make what they wanted. They break bread for wheat flour and churn the milk from their cow to make butter. And as you shake these little cans up, they will turn into butter.
It took forever. They had like this huge thing. It's kind of like a big barrel, and they had a stick to pump it with. And they did that with like a lot of this stuff in there. So after a whole day, it actually turned into one little square of butter like that. And it took them 24 hours.
When we're done shaking these up, we get to put it on the bread.
After we tell the children.